this video, we'll learn how to create multi-table datasets. Click Create, Dataset, pick a connection. Let's go ahead and look at what schemas are available in this connection. Let's pick SH. We're going to pick our sales table, our products table, and our customers table. Drag and drop that onto the screen. Now let's go ahead and look at our data. Let's go ahead and look at the product table and see what columns are there, as well as some recommendations. Let's go back to our joins. Let's inspect our joins. We can see we had an auto match based on customer ID and product ID. Let's go ahead and add a CSV file that contains our current promotions. So let's select the file. Let's look at the columns. Here you can see our various columns and the data in it. Let's change our promo ID from a measure to an attribute so we can join on that. Let's grab the promotions table, associate it to the sales table. Now manually pick our columns because they're different. Great. Let's go ahead now and save the data set. Click OK. Now that we are done prepping and enriching our data set, let's go create a workbook. Here you can see all of our tables in our multi-table data set. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video on self-service data modeling in Oracle Analytics Cloud.